2 weeks of training with canine, and it's been a wonderful experience. We have a 2-year-old dog that is a really smart dog, a little bit independent, that we hadn't invested a lot of time ourselves into training properly. He's well behaved 80% of the time, and that kind of was working most of the time. It was that 20% of unpredictability that really made us uncomfortable in different situations. So originally we hired the company to come and have lessons at our house. We thought, you know, if we got a little reinforcement at home in our setting, that we get back on track with this behavior. Tank suggested the 2-week training program, and we had some reservations about that. Frankly, it's a little bit expensive, and we were unsure about the collar training. And once we learned the collar and how it's used for getting their attention and not for discipline, we kind of bought into the whole thing and sent off our boy to Tank.
Sent us several videos during the course of the training, and it was remarkable to see the transformation that this guy made over the course of the 2 weeks. We've just finished a 2-week handoff session near the training facility, and it's remarkable to see just how much improved this guy is. So we're taking him home, and pretty confident that he's going to be a good dog in the park, which is not what he was when he went there before.
I don't want to speak to the money part again. You know, at the end of life, we found with our first dogs when we lost them, it's a huge investment of money. But we look at that and you do what you do because you love your animal. But investing it up front to have a lifelong, well-trained dog just makes so much sense. Lost 2 15-year-old dogs that were really well trained. We didn't have the wherewithal to train a puppy, and now we've got one that's just going to be an awesome pet for life. So thank you.
Thank you.